I hereby sentence you to life in the Florida Department of Corrections.
The man who shot and killed a Fort Myers police officer with his own gun will spend the rest of his life in prison. A judge sentenced Wisner Desmaret today after a bizarre trial that saw Desmaret representing himself.
Life in prison was the maximum penalty available to the judge after the jury voted against the death penalty. NBC2's Samantha Serban was in the courtroom today along with the officer's family through blood and badge.
As was the norm throughout this entire trial, Wisner Desmaret didn't really understand what was going on throughout the sentencing today, asking his standby counsel if he would ever be eligible for parole after the judge said no chance at release.
The defendant will never again taste freedom. His view will be concrete, walls, and bars for the rest of his life.
With his head hung low, Wisner Desmaret heads to state prison, sentenced to life in prison without any possibility of seeing the free world again for killing FMPD officer Adam Jobbers Miller.
The actions of the defendant on July 21st, 2018 impacted so many lives, as well as our entire community. Officer Adam Jobbers Miller was upholding his oath to preserve, protect, and serve when he was executed in a malicious and violent act.
State Attorney Amira Fox calls Jobbers Miller a hero, saying Desmaret could have easily hurt the public if the officer didn't stop him that day. I asked her how she felt, as Desmaret almost made a mockery of the courtroom because of his ignorance.
I felt like Amira Fox didn't legally prosecute me. It was all illegal.
Mr. Desmaret sat through the trial, and he was able to stand up and testify on his own behalf, and it was only at a point when he realized, in my opinion, that things were not going well for him that he said he was hearing voices. And that will be up to a different court to determine if that's grounds for any kind of appeal. I would strongly suggest that it's not.
At the end of the day, today's sentencing is about this man, a person who died in the line of duty, shot with his own gun.
Again, this is all about Adam. This isn't about anybody else.
Although prosecutors pushed for the death penalty, they agreed justice is justice, regardless of the path. Now they can only hope the late police chief, Derek Diggs, finds closure too.
And we hope that he is watching this from above and being very satisfied as we are to see the day when Desmaret goes away to prison for the rest of his life.
If this case had been tried just a few weeks later, Desmaret could have been sentenced to death because of the new Florida law. However, at the time of this trial, jurors still needed to come to a unanimous decision, which they could not in this case, meaning life in prison was the only sentence option. I'm live and local in Lee County. Samantha Serban, NBC2.
All right, Sam, thank you. And Fort Myers City Council will talk about renaming a street after Officer Adam Jobbers Miller later this month. He was murdered on Flint Drive between MLK and Edison Avenue. Council will present their plans to honor the fallen officer, and you can give your input on June 20th. Count on NBC2 to let you know what council decides.
Lee County Manager.